This first selection kind of sets the tone for a Christmas and a wintry scene. When I think of The Road Not Taken or even Robert Frost, this is Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening. And you know, it's on Olive. You can only go down there in the daytime because the light shines through the sidewalk, the translucent sidewalk. And it was on that summer day that I picked out this next song. It was familiar to me by arrangement by Robert Hunter. Not the Grateful Dead lyricist Robert Hunter, but rather Robert Hunter that had arranged for my choir out in North Hollywood. He's no longer with us, but it was familiar. And joining us on the flute for the selection will be our Stuart Kessler of our first tenor section.
Mm-hmm. just sings. Its carol so sweet to welcome the stranger. Hush! The holy child sings.
To me that they have encountered traffic on the way in, and certainly that's likely to be the case in Los Angeles, and our apologies of course for the delay at the line, but it looks like it's all squared away, but that's just part of the Christmas spirit and the Christmas things that happen at Christmas time. This one is the most wonderful time of the year, and I thought I would make note that it's written by George Wilde, who may be best known not just for this song, but for the Gilligan's Island theme. Right?
Most wonderful time of the year.
This next selection, Winter Wonderland. Winter Wonderland will be a solo by Dimitri Thomas.
Thank you very much.
Woo, Dimitri. Woo. I'd like to acknowledge our accompanist for this first section of the program, Stephanie Koplisch. Stephanie's been with us for years and years now, as also has Jim Firmston, ready to take up the next section of the concert. This one is going to be Do You Hear What I Hear? Specifically written for TTBB, that is to say tenor, and baritone bass, men's choir. Here we go. Enough. Now we're going to switch gears and get especially more more pious tone at the moment. This is going to be good. God rest you, merry gentlemen. But in the tradition of theme and variations, we have a couple of different variations on God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, and please have a listen.
Yeah.
Everybody knows White Christmas, so sing along and chime in where you can. Apollo Sing, which it, really amounts to our theme song, if you put it that way.
Theme song.